Nothing. Let's switch it up.
We've crossed into fiend territory. Look alive, people!
Rare Grandhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Generally speaking, Grandhorns are peaceful creatures which use their claws not for combat, but for unearthing insects to eat. During mating season, they pair off to build nests and raise their young. those unable to find partners eventually take up the role of protector, guarding the nests of others and keeping the newborns from harm. Their crimson coloration is a warning to all would-be trespassers. Keep out. The social structure of Grandhorn communities is definitely worthy of further investigation.
It's lucky I sharpened my claws.
Rare Grandhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Generally speaking, Grandhorns are peaceful. Rare Grandhorn variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Generally speaking, Grandhorns are peaceful creatures. Not for combat, but for others.
At your leisure? Cheeky, considering you're not risking life and limb.
Neither are they. It's VR.
Know that I am ever aware of the hazards you must face, Cloud. I will endeavor to not only assist you, but ease the weight of your burdens with my new...
If Mai begins to grate, I'll gladly tweak her AI.
Thank you.
as many local residents would attest, Kujata can harness and wield the elements of fire, ice, and lightning. Furthermore, it can strike down its foes with the combined might of all three. A shocking, chilling, and burning attack.
Thank you.
that.
We're done here! Keep it up!
Our analysis of the Gungaga summon crystals. Thank you. I suspect Kujata is quite pleased to have joined your cause. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Again. your stay with us.
It's springtime! This is your friendly reminder for the youthful!
Right. A balanced folio is key.
Don't worry, no pressure. Take as long as you... Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover.
This is the GYC. Order a round of 33.
Anyone?
Figure out what those ugly black ghost things were?
I'm happy to report that your survey of the Gagaga region is complete. Your discoveries have me all the more convinced that humans have the capacity to coexist with nature. It was also edifying to observe how the planet so decisively reclaimed the reactor. Thank you again for providing such priceless insight.
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle it. Damn it! You're gonna feel this.
Excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you, but I encourage you to find out. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. thanks to your efforts. And yet, this is only the beginning. I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere.
Yeah. any better.
Was never in doubt.
Thanks to you, my archives are filling up with combat data. I look forward. Seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Hey, you ever seen that old rattle trap of a plane in action?
Can't believe it's actually capable of performing stunts.
The vapor trails it leaves behind.